Kelsey Grammer and I were conned into becoming celebrity spokespersons for a network that turned out to be a crime ring. This was the most devastating thing that happened to me in the past 3 years, and I've been in hiding, and now I'm ready to tell the whole story.